on the set of my first solo video for That Girl. It's crazy. There's a lot of wiggery going on. There's a lot of double taking. It's pretty wild, and I can't wait for you to see it. And it's going to be dark and mysterious and sexy and interesting. I will say that. I don't wanna